In this video, we're going to analyze the data that we previously downloaded. So we have the ACD NMR processor opened up, and we're going to start by clicking on Shortcut, and then just exit out of the window that pops up here. Next, click on Process, and then go down and select Reverse Spectrum. Now we're going to click on Phase, and then move over to click on Auto Simple, and then just click on the green check mark to exit out. Next, we're going to move over and select Baseline, and then click on Auto, and this will correct the baseline of our spectrum for us. So now that we're finished, again, we click on the green check mark to exit out. Now we're going to zoom in on our spectrum by using the horizontal zoom button, and it is this one with the magnifying glass. So we'll click on horizontal zoom, and then we can click and drag the spectrum that we want to zoom in on. So we'll select all of our peaks here, and now we've zoomed in. And now we're going to reference our spectrum. So we're going to click on reference, and there should be a known peak value that will be provided to you by your instructor. So we're going to reference our peaks by using your mouse to click on the peak that you want to reference. So for example, I know that the middle peak should have a value set to 2.04 ppm. So I'll enter that value here and then click on OK. And that shifted and referenced all the other spectrums for me. Now I will click on the green check mark to exit out. Next, we will click on peak picking and then click on peak level. And this will bring up a red bar. And what we want to do is leave all the peaks that we want in our sample to be above the red bar and any impurities left below it. So I'll drag it down to here and then click, and then again click on the green check mark to exit out. Now we're going to click on integration. And again, you might have an integration value provided to you by your instructor, but you're going to integrate by clicking and dragging for every single peak. Click to the left and drag all the way to the right, and do every single one for how many you have in your spectrum. And then to set the one that you know, you can click on manual to exit out of that, and then select the peak that you know the integration value for. So I know that this peak right here, the quartet, should have an integration value of 2. So I'll go up to reference and change this 0.24 to 2. And then that changes the value of the integrations for the other peaks for me as well. And now I'll click on the green check mark. Now, to save our file, we're going to go to File, Save As. And then you want to label it as your last name and then your sample name. And then click on Save. And then you can also save it to a PDF file so that way you can print it later on. So if you click on the PDF icon, you can save it to a flash drive. So click on OK, and the window that pops up. And then you can select here where your flash drive is to save it as. So this is how to analyze your spectrum using the ACD NMR processor. For information on how to run a sample or set the instrument, see the corresponding videos.